Can you hear me now?
Yeah!
I'm gonna hurt my ear.
Aim it at us.
Aim it at us. Tessa, aim it this way.
I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm sorry. I can hear me.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, Gabby.
I'm gonna try to not repeat all of the wonderful things that have been said already. There's been so many great people that have come up and made some really great statements. So I'm gonna try to not waste your time and say what everyone else has already so eloquently expressed. What I'd really like to talk about this wonderful freezing cold evening is I'd like to talk about neutrality and what it means for Hamlin to be neutral on this amendment. So if you all, any of you who were at the forum last week, you remember one of the trustees, Robert Kloss, said that this is a fence, right? This issue is like a fence. So what the university is doing here is not sitting on the fence, but getting away from the fence, right? You all remember that?
Yeah!
Okay, so I want you to try a little thought experiment. All right, I'm a philosophy major, and we do this all the time. So close your eyes and imagine a fence that you're sitting on, okay? Now quick, here comes a controversy. Get off the fence. You're on one side or the other, right?
Yeah.
How do you get off the fence without being on one side or the other? There is no away from the fence. What do they do? Unless they apparate it or something. I don't know. But... Sorry. Excuse me. So, they say they've gotten away from the fence, but they're obviously on a side, right? Because there's no away from the fence that's not on the side. And they're obviously not on our side.
Amen.
But the real thing that bothers me here is the trust that's happening at Hamlin.
Yeah.
And I think there's a serious lack of trust between the students, the faculty, and the administration. Because obviously, the Board of Trustees didn't trust the faculty enough to wait for their vote.
Yeah.
They didn't trust the students. They obviously don't trust the students because they felt the need to lock their office doors when we were protesting peacefully in Old Main. They didn't trust us enough so that they had to hire extra security at this event, right? What do they think we're going to do?
Hey, security!
They don't trust us, but they expect us to trust them to make us feel safe.
No!
A lot of people have already said that they don't feel safe here, and Linda Hansen has assured them that they will, right? And that she will personally address anything that's happening to make people unsafe. Well, that's not working, right?
No!
If they're feeling unsafe and telling them that they really are safe isn't gonna change that.
Amen!
So why don't we try to turn things around and have Linda Hansen and the Board of Trustees trust us this time around? And so why don't we try adjusting for the people that maybe are going to vote yes, and we can make them feel safe, right?
Yeah.
Like, why don't they trust Hamlin students and the Hamlin community to remain a friendly, intellectually discourse, conducive environment to take a stance? I think we can do that, and I think that if the administration doesn't trust us enough to do that, there's a serious problem here, and something's got to change.
Right.
Thank you.